Hey guys, good to see you again. Today I'm going to show you how to make your very own soft and fluffy brioche burger buns. With just a few simple ingredients, you will be enjoying the mouth-watering taste of homemade brioche buns in no time. Just follow the four steps: preparing the salt-stressed yeast, kneading the dough, shaping the dough, and baking it. So what do you think? Let me know your questions and experiences in the comments below. Please subscribe to the channel for further content. Let's bake together and make some incredible burger buns. Thank you.